We'll get there, Pop. We'll get there.
Marlon Brando read off cue cards for the majority of the movie rather than having most of his lines memorized. In fact, the father of method acting, Marlon, was well known for believing that using the very first unrehearsed take after performing a cold open type reading for the cameras was the greatest way to capture a real performance.
Now listen, whoever comes to you with this Barzini meeting, he's a traitor. Don't forget that.